the shrimp.
We live in the ocean.
And have to be very careful.
Yes.
Because flamingos like to eat us. And we're scared of monsters too.
If we see a monster, we'll show you this sign.
And if you see this sign, you can see.
Boo!
Yes, I'm fed up with pink.
Well, all you need to do do is go to your friends and ask them what they eat. Once you eat the same, you will change your colour.
Ah, so all I need to do is change what I eat.
Yes, shall we give it a go?
I think we should.
Let's go find one of your friends.
I love them. But I can't come. Well, you see, I have
this. And I'm afraid I hurt someone. Oh, see? I'm sorry. I'm trying to come. I'm sorry.
Let's go talk to my friend, the dragon.
The dragon? You are
party?
Your party?
Yes, my party.
Sorry, we can't come. We've got to help us.
Very well. Oh, now let's see. Where is Sylvie? Sylvie! Who put these on?
Wow, these are cool. Yes. Now, shall we find
of course they are.
Where we can go to the party?
Yeah.
Oh! have some blueberries for me?
Yes, here.
Oh, yummy! That's delicious! So sorry, I will never eat cows anymore, or bees, or any other animals, or even witches,
which I really like.
Of course. But can you forgive me for what I've done?
Yes, monster. I forgive you. And I think I'm going to wear pink to my party, because I'm happy the way I am, and you should be too.
Aww. Hey, was Sylvie.